Hello everyone, this is HD Quality back with another video on our trips around Asia. Today we're flying from Phuket to Bangkok in Thailand, and we're flying the Captain Sim Boeing 777-300ER in the Thai Airways livery. So let's go into the cockpit and let's start some things up. First thing we want to get going is the battery. Turn the primary and the secondary external power on. That's a little loud. These are both on auto. Go ahead and turn the seatbelt signs on. Strobe light on. Left and right fuel pumps on. Start the APU. There's also some fuel in the center. Let's also get the window heat going. Additionally speaking, let's go down here to salty IRS, and let's just instant align here. Let's go to the initialization. Let's put that as our IRS position, and let's send a request to sim brief for our data here, and let's go ahead and load it in. So now that we have executed that, VTSP Phuket to VTBS Bangkok. After that, we can go to the departure and arrival. We'll be taking off at runway 27, I believe. I give 1B. We'll be arriving on runway 1 right on ILS Y. So this one, I think it's hotel. Execute. Flaps 5, V1 129, VR 141, V2 164 knots. Cruising altitude, flight level 310. Let's go ahead and turn on the APU generator and disconnect the external powers. There we go. Cargo door. Let's go ahead and turn on the fuel valves.
Okay, sir. The bypass pin is installed. Doors and hatches closed and all ground equipment is removed.
The parking brakes are set. You may lift.
Parking brake set. Lifting the aircraft.
We've lifted the aircraft. Turn the beacon and nav lights on. Go ahead and start the right engine. Now engine air bleeds are on. Parking brake set.
Parking brake set.
Parking brake set. Lowering aircraft.
Start left engine. Let's go ahead and set flaps to takeoff position. 5. Okay, let's go ahead and turn the flight director on. Our altitude to our cruising altitude of flight level 310. Switch it to the engine generators, turn APU generator off, and turn APU off. Auto brake set to ready for takeoff. release parking brake, spool up engines for taxi. You have to use all of this runway, I'm sorry. Set parking brake. Landing lights on. Taxi lights off. Now everything should be okay. We've got flaps now at 15 and changed our V1 speeds. Set the barometers. Set okay. Taxi lights off, strobe lights, and okay. Release parking brake, and now we can spool up the engines. Positive right gear up. Why is my joystick so sensitive? Reaching 10,000 feet. Let's go up here, turn the landing lights off. Taking a right back onto the lands of Thailand. We're supposed to reach our cruising altitude by Andax. Right now we're getting pretty close to the cruising altitude of flight level 310. 31,000 feet. Almost there. Start going down, and seatbelt signs go off. We're now a little bit more into the flight. Now reaching point CPN pretty soon in 9 nautical miles. Cloud formations are looking pretty nice up at this altitude of 31,000 feet at 310 knots. Go ahead and go here. And go to Airways. Down to 250. Yeah, we're able to. gonna slow down as we start to have our descent here. Seatbelt signs go on.
Please return to your seat, fasten your seatbelt, put your seat back upright, hold your table, and open the window shades. Video screen, handset, and footrest also need to be stowed. Thank you.
Taking a right turn, heading towards Lebanon. Because we're getting into a part where it might start raining up and pretty hard. Since we're near 10,000 feet, let's go ahead and turn those landing lights on. Get the wing on too. Pretty scary. Salsa. This aircraft for now. make sure we're maintaining about 150. A little bit too high though. Almost there. Too high.
500. 400.
Seven.
A good landing is a landing you can walk away from.
On. Thank you. cool. This airport's really nice though. Okay, parking brake is set. Engine fuel valves go off. Now we're running on battery power. As shown up there, APU is running.
Day one.
APU generator is now on. Seatbelt signs go off.
Ladies and gentlemen, we have now landed at Bangkok Airport. For your safety, please remain seated with your seatbelts fastened, your mobile phones and electronic devices on, until the seatbelt sign is turned off. Please check your belongings and travel documents before leaving the aircraft. Be careful with open the overhead locker to protect yourself and other passengers from possible injury. You may take your luggage and take
So that's it for today, guys. Thank you so much for watching this video on my flight from Phuket to Bangkok in Thailand. Maybe comment down below where I should go next, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye.